The worship of Sol Invictus was particularly popular during the reign of Emperor Aurelian in the 3rd century. Aurelian saw the sun god as a symbol of the strength and power of the Roman Empire, and he made the worship of Sol Invictus a central part of the Roman state religion. This led to the spread of the cult of Sol Invictus throughout the empire, and the festival of Sol Invictus became a widely celebrated holiday.